How's it going, everybody? Today I'm going to be teaching you how to participate in a shooting range on GTA 5. So for the Xbox One version, to pull up your map, hit the button with the three lines. And from there, you will actually see that there are two ammunition shops with shooting range. There's one right here, and then there's one here in the southern part of the city. I'm actually going to show you how to participate in both shooting range locations. Let me set my waypoint to the northern one, which is the one I'm closest to. And I'll start driving over there, and I will see you guys once I get there. The ammunition is actually right here on the left, but to park is actually just around the corner here. So I'm gonna park my motorcycle right here and enter the ammunition shop. And as soon as you walk in, it will look like any other ammunition shop. You'll have your body armor, and you'll have your clothing, and you'll have your weapons. But if you actually go to the left on either one of these buildings, you can actually see that it's more open back here than any other store. And to enter the shooting range, you actually have to go through this door right here. And then you will see the circle that you have to enter in order to start the shooting range. And for the Xbox One version, hit right on the directions pad to start the shooting range. There will actually be two load screens. The first one will ask you how many rounds you want to do, as well as what radio station you would like. And then you can also invite one friend to do the shooting range with you, because you can have between one to two people when you're participating in the shooting range. And if you were to hit confirm settings, you can actually invite one more person using this menu right here. But I'm going to play it solo, so I just have to hit play and then hit A once again to start the shooting range. The second load screen will actually ask you what kind of gun you want to use. And I'm going to be using a handgun. And then you can hit A to select actually which gun you want to choose within the options of a handgun. And I think I'm going to be doing a heavy pistol. And then once you hit A, you can actually select what target you want to do. They get progressively harder as you go down, but I'm going to start with the hardest one and show you guys how to do it. And it's actually called covered targets. So just hit A to confirm, and you will see instantly it will start your shooting. And for me, all I have to do is shoot at the orange targets. In order to know which color targets you are shooting at, look in the bottom right, and whatever color your gamer tag is, that's the color you're shooting at. And now I just have to shoot this one right here, and then I just have to repeat this process. Once again, this is the hardest one, so you can see that my time is very minimal, and I only have about 8 seconds left to complete all these shots. But now my round is over, because I actually beat the timer. And you can actually play it again if you would like, or you can select a different gun or a different target. But I'm going to be doing it one more time just to show you guys exactly how I did it. And I have a feeling my gamer tag is going to be orange, so I'm just going to get aimed here, and it looks like it is orange. So I have to get all these orange targets, as well as the other two that are on my side. But I like to get the row first, and then I shoot this one, and then I shoot the bottom one. And then you have to repeat this process one more time, and then the round will be over. Unfortunately, you don't get paid for doing the shooting range, though it is good practice to help you with missions in which you will get paid to complete the missions. And as you can see, I'm pretty good because I completed 2 rounds and under the time limit. One more thing you can do before you leave is you can hit right button on the Xbox One version to show up your leaderboard, and you can actually see your statistics on your shooting. Though it does take a few seconds to load, you can actually see all your stats, and it's pretty cool to see exactly how you compare to other gamer tags. And for safety reasons, I've blocked out other people's gamer tags. But you can probably tell that most of them are zero, because I haven't played shooting range with many of my friends lately. And then to back out, you can hit B to exit, and then A to confirm that you actually want to exit. But now I'm going to load back out to the online session, and I will see you guys once I get there. I'm just loading in now, and I actually spawned above the shooting range, so let me jump back down here, and I'll be by my motorcycle, which has actually been moved a little bit. But now I'm going to get into my motorcycle and drive on over to the other shooting range, just to show you guys where that one is, and I will see you guys once I get there. I'm entering through the back, and you can actually see the ammunition sign right on the roof there. So if I just take a left here, I'll end up by the door. And I didn't mean to go this way. I guess this motorcycle doesn't have a narrow turn radius on it. But the door is right here. And now I'm going to enter. And all ammunition shops have a red door, so it's easy to tell. And if I pull up my map, I'm actually at this ammunition station right here with the shooting range. And once again, this is the only other ammunition shop with a shooting range. And you can find it one of two ways. You can either scroll up and down to find shooting range, or you can scroll up and down to find ammunition with range. And either one will bring you to the same spot. One will bring you to the ammunition, and then the shooting range is actually inside the ammunition. And now I'm going to back out here. And once again, if I go to the left here, you'll see that there will be a door all the way on this side of the wall. And if I take a right and then another right, you will see the circle to enter the shooting range. And it's the same process here. For the Xbox One version, hit right on the directions pad to enter the shooting range. And then you will have two loading screens once again, one to ask if you want to invite friends and how many rounds you want, as well as your radio. And then the other one is to confirm which gun you want to use. Once it loads, I'm going to hit B and then A. And it's actually the same process if you were to do the shooting range. But I'm going to back out and I'm going to show you guys how to walk out of this ammunition in case you guys forgot. So you're going to want to walk out the door, which is right over here. Whoops. Right over here to the left. And then take another left. This common area and these vending machines will not be in any other ammunition besides the ones with shooting ranges. And then if you take a right here, you can actually walk out of the door. Unfortunately, that's all the time I have for today's video. Be sure to hit that like button and that subscribe button and set post notifications to all, because there are new how-to GTA videos coming out every day, as well as MGSR server videos twice a week. You can also follow me on my Instagram at MGSRGaming. Otherwise, I will see you guys tomorrow for our next GTA how-to video. Click in the top left to watch a video that YouTube recommends for you, and click on the right to subscribe.